vortex. Guess what time it is? My favorite time ever. 1, 2, 3, 4. 12:34. 4:20 ain't got shit on 12:34. Okay. Time is a social construct. They never talk about that. They talk about gender being a social construct. You know, race is as well. Race is also, like, genetic and biological, but there are definitely, like, social elements to it that make it everything that it is, especially in Western countries. But today is my 37th birthday. A lot of people would consider me old, and then a lot of other people would consider me a baby. I still think of myself as a child. I mean, I'm a woman, right? As long as women understand this, but most of them don't, which is why they listen to stupid twats like feminists, you know? Because women understand that they have a purpose for this world, but they're not satisfied with what that is. And so that's why they turn to shit like cultural Marxism and all the other bullshit that they teach you at a university. Now, I think it's good for women to work, you know, whatever they're doing. Not necessarily the workforce, but just working, you know? She can tend the goats, and she can feed the chickens, and make the meals, and do all the laundry, and I don't know why they always talk about cleaning the house. No, fuck that. Women have way too much that they have to do in regards to raising their kids and doing all these things for those kids and doing all these things for her husband. And she should be, you know, getting her house in order. That doesn't mean clean, you silly butt. I just think about a woman. If a woman is an actual, like, mom, like a really, really good mom, her house is probably going to be a total mess. I mean, It's okay. Life is a mess. I think that the biggest problem here in America, well, if I can whittle it down, the biggest problem is that we're so obsessed with our image. So we have Eve syndrome. I was thinking about this in relation to my family, because I'm sure that everybody can relate to this. I'm going to twist it off this time. Look. Can you see that? It says twist off. Very, very small letters. But I didn't see that. I just used my bottle opener for no fucking reason. But anyway, everybody in their family's got a narcissist. Some asshole that they really can't stand, they don't want to be around. Male, female, non-expressive. Just kidding. They won't stop expressing themselves. It's so annoying. What if you're just nothing? You know, what if you don't want to have sex at all? That's not on the list, you know, the LGBT freight train of sexual deviance. That's not on the list. Well, because you're not really deviating sexually. I mean, well, not having sex, I guess, is deviating from what they're pushing now. Yeah, so if you really want to be sexually deviant, like, do something that's not on the list. I'm surprised they haven't added pedophilia. You know, they should. LGBT. LGBTQ, blah, 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 P, capital PPP. Well, and I'm not saying that all those people that identify that way are that. What I'm saying is that they're using all those people in order to push that and have people just go along with it. And it's a lot easier for pieces of shit to get away with stuff like that if everybody's just like, oh no, he's just having a gay party with a bunch of underage boys, you know? That's just what they do. Yeah, they eat a lot of pizza, I hear. Anyway. Back to the narcissism. So, yeah, I don't like being around these people. They're really annoying. Everybody has one in their family. Everybody has one that they work with. Everybody has one they have to interact with. And here's how you know you're dealing with a narcissist. They just leave you with a really nasty feeling. Like you just don't want to be around them. Like people that have other personality disorders in cluster B are still better. Like, I think I would rather hang out with, like, a sociopath. Because I'm sure a sociopath would at least be fun. You know, they'd probably do drugs. Well, like, people that are narcissists have to be in control all the time. You know, so. Sorry, I'm lacing my boots, y'all. I'm lacing my boots. They look really cool. I'll show you when I'm done. Okay. But, yeah, so, I don't like having to, deal with these people, but I have to because I'm related to them, and, it's unfortunate. They're actually, like, leaving right now, and I have to say goodbye to them, and I don't even want to do that. But yeah, I'll update video.